I spend way too much money on pot sometimes. I found out that I like it. Maybe I like it a little too much. And I'll tell you the day I figured that out. It was the day I got into a fist fight at a pot store in Vancouver, Canada. I know. That doesn't make any logical sense. I'm a very relaxed individual. Pot stores are normally very relaxed places. I didn't even think you could get into a fist fight in Canada. I thought they outlawed anything bigger than a kerfuffle.